So I'm using a baby brush hog on a Texas rig with a 1/8 ounce weight and probably a 4-aught offset extra wide gap hook. Got a couple of peacocks spawning over here, good sized ones. And I just keep throwing this onto their nest. So I got one. Nice specimen. Looks like that one's the male. He's got that bump on his head. He's a little fighter. Got it that time. That is a pretty one. Man, that's gorgeous, isn't it? This is not the ideal bait to use, but that last peacock took my baby brush hog, so let's see if I can land one with this. I think this is a Yum Dinger green pumpkin with chartreuse tail. I might have to put a brush hog or something on there that's a little easier for them to... Well, he had that one in his mouth a couple times there. Got him that time. Ah. There she is. And She's not near as big as he was. Dude, that hook just broke off. Look at that. The hook just broke off. That's crazy. I cannot believe that just happened. I have never seen that happen. Beauty. That's an absolute beauty. That is a dark colored largemouth there, isn't it? Let's send him back. pretty little female. That is a beauty. Yeah, I think I should weigh this thing. If I can. Two and a quarter. All right, let's put him back.